seconds to go. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Can I see your hands up in the air?
इट्स अ ग्रेट इनिशिएटिव यार. आई थिंक हेल्थ जो है वो सबसे इम्पॉर्टेंट है आजकल के टाइम में, स्पेशली जहाँ पे यू नो इतना पोल्यूशन बढ़ रहा है और हमारे खाने पीने में भी इतना कुछ चीज़ें मिलावट होने लगी है. तो आई थिंक इट्स अ ग्रेट इनिशिएटिव बाय SBI, रेडियो मिर्ची एंड बामला फाउंडेशन कि आप हम लोगों को जागरूक कर रहे हैं नॉट ओनली अबाउट देयर हेल्थ बट अबाउट कीपिंग द एनवायरनमेंट क्लीन, कीपिंग द एनवायरनमेंट हेल्दी. बिकॉज एज आई ऑलवेज से कि प्लानेट को हमारी जिम्मेदारी है उसको यू नो टू सेव इट एंड टू मेक इट अ बेटर प्लानेट. Oh, definitely. I run every day almost, like at least 6 days in a week. It is very important. It's also the need of my profession. You know, this profession mein hum hai, humko, we have to be fit. Otherwise, you guys will only say, Rajkumar Rao gaining weight like crazy. I also love running. Running is also very addictive. I think once you start it, very, stop to, very tough to stop it. So I love running. I do my freehand workouts every day. I'm a trained martial artist, yes. कौन है वो एक्टर जो बोर महसूस करते हैं? नहीं, जितना भी आई थिंक व्हाटएवर यू लाइक मैन, बी इट जिम, बी इट आउटडोर एंड आउटडोर एक्टिविटीज, डू व्हाटएवर यू फील लाइक डूइंग बट डू समथिंग. आई थिंक एटलीस्ट यू हैव टू डेडिकेट मिनिमम 30 मिनट्स ऑफ योर डे टू एनी काइंड ऑफ फिजिकल एक्टिविटी, बी इट रनिंग, बी इट यू नो जिम और सम स्पोर्ट्स, बट यू शुड डेफिनेटली डू इट एवरी डे.
मैं दिखाना चाहूंगा. आई थिंक दैट सेज इट ऑल. आई थिंक इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस, नॉट just actors who are in the profession and become sort of mandatory for them. I think it's very important to have, you know, to stay fit, to be healthy, and all of us should contribute with, you know, all our might towards a healthy nation. I think unless you're not healthy, you can't think of a healthy nation. So it's important. In our everyday lives, when you do everything, we find time for that, what we do. And I think to do what you want to do and pursue in life, it's very important to stay fit. Because, you know, it may just ostensibly seem that you are physically fit, but being physically fit leads to mental agility. That kind of helps you achieve anything, any goal, any destination in your life. So I've always been one for fitness, and it doesn't have anything to do with your age or time or your profession. Wherever you are, you must find time to be fit and be in the gym or run, as you were saying. Like most of the people run, we run, most of the people run away. So, you know, they're all very excited about gymming, about looking fit, but they won't put in all that effort. It's too much of an effort because, you know, beyond the point, there is ennui, and then there is boredom, and then there is stagnation, and people just give up. So, like, you give up you know, a fit life, you have given up on life itself. So it's very important, very, very important for all of us to stay fit. So a very, very special thank you to all the people out here for this very special endeavor. And especially my close friend Asif Bhamla, who's always been behind, and Ashish and all of them, and especially SBI and Radio Mirchi and all of them, Rajkumar. You know, I think that, you know, time and again, we need to come together to kind of reinforce what we believe in, to express ourselves that we are there, and that's why it's important to be here. And in moments like this, when you're not actually on the road running on the tarmac, etc., everything, but as I said, when you hold hands, when you are sitting next to each other, when you are professing a certain thing, you mean business, and it means that you're serious about it. So thank you, all of you, once again, for this very special endeavor.
मुझे लगता है कि आसिफ भामला और भामला फाउंडेशन ये इनिशिएटिव लगातार कर रहा है, एक एक करके पर्यावरण सुरक्षा के बारे में बहुत अच्छे कार्यक्रम भामला फाउंडेशन कर रही है। ये ग्रीन मैराथन उसका एक चरम सीमा पर है, और स्टेट बैंक ऑफ इंडिया हो या रेडियो मिर्ची, उन्होंने उसको सपोर्ट किया है। मुझे लगता है इस कॉज को प्रमोट करना, इस कॉज के लिए काम करना और इस कॉज के लिए लोगों को प्रेरित करना, ये तीनों काम भामला फाउंडेशन बहुत अच्छे तरीके से कर रहे हैं, और उसी का आज ये एक मैराथन है। मैं उनको काफ़ी शुभकामनाएं देता हूँ।
सर, एक तरफ हम देखेंगे तो आप ग्रीन इनिशिएटिव को प्रमोट करते हुए नजर आ रहे हो, तो दूसरी तरफ हम देखेंगे तो बीजेपी गवर्नमेंट को आरए का जो मैटर चल रहा है उसके ऊपर क्रिटिसाइज किया जा रहा है, उसके बारे में क्या कहेंगे?
आज राजनीति की बात करेंगे तो राजकुमार जी, शेखर जी और SBI को अच्छा नहीं लगेगा, उसका जवाब मैं अलग से दूंगा। लेकिन जरूर ग्रीन मूवमेंट के लिए भारतीय जनता पार्टी सरकार, क्योंकि आज के इस प्रोग्राम में ऑनरेबल चीफ मिनिस्टर भी आने वाले थे, कल रात को लेट आने के बाद उन्होंने मुझे फ़ोन किया और उन्होंने बहुत सारी शुभकामनाएं भी भामला फाउंडेशन को दिए, तो दैट शोज गवर्नमेंट इज़ फॉर द ग्रीन एक्टिविटी सपोर्ट।
Yeah, so we are very proud that on behalf of SBI we are able to propagate this concept, not only of a marathon where we see so much of enthusiasm, about 7,000 people came here. This is part of a process which we are doing across the country, the green marathon as a concept. Why we are calling it green is, apart from wealth, apart from our personal health, if we want the country to prosper in a manner which is good for the country, we need it to be sustainable. And sustainability, one is this green, what the green marathon does is it creates awareness. We are also small things about the marathon, like the shirt that we are wearing, this is a biodegradable shirt, the tag, which the number tag which we were wearing, bits, I believe that it had bits which can be used, and we are trying to do this across the country. So green marathon is one brand. We are very happy that here Bhamla Foundation and others have supported us, Radio Mirchi. But across the country, we are doing it as a program, not only for this year, from October to January. Lekin aage bhi hum isko, these are early days for this. this is one of the key social responsibility areas that State Bank has taken up, and we are linking this with other initiatives that we are taking. For example, on 2nd October, when we were trying to do something for Swachh Bharat, we promoted, you know, against single-use plastic, which both the central and state governments are very actively, as you know, that creating awareness that plastic is not good. So this is a sustained effort. In State Bank, we also have solar panels set up across most of our offices. Most of our offices, we are supporting wind energy, solar energy in terms of when we give loans to those sectors. So it is a concept that as India is growing so well, you know, we have more than 7% growth. That growth should be sustainable in the future. And as India's premier bank, we are committed to supporting that. And we are very happy that marathon is something which has caught on in India, and we would like to support it. But the concept of having a green marathon or a sustainable marathon is something which is new. And I believe that going forward, this will become a very important area.
Yeah, I'll just like to add in this. Radio Mirchi and SBI have come together to create this concept. This is going to be a 15-city marathon in this year. This is the single biggest marathon that we have created. We are looking at more than 100,000 people participating in it. So it's a great response that we have also got from our citizens who have supported the green initiative and have bought into this concept. It's more to create this awareness, and that's why we are doing a lot of things, which is to propagate, is something that has been rightly said. The concept of green initiative, this marathon will only grow strength to strength for later years. This is a longer term initiative that both SBI and Radio Mirchi have taken together.
We have Kapil Sharma also with us now.
Kapil ji has come in a different look. So let us officially announce that Kapil ji is here to support the marathon, the green initiative with the SBI, Radio Mirchi and Bhamla Foundation. And we're very grateful that over the years this is becoming, you know, people are becoming more conscious across the country. And like like the Honorable representative from the SBI mentioned, that it comes under the CSR, and they've promoted such endeavors. And so is Bhamla Foundation connected with the green initiative. It's not just connected with the marathon. We're associated with the World Environment Day. We started that when people were not even aware about it, and by the grace of God, we've reached a benchmark. And I'm very grateful to all of them, right from my friend Mr. Ashish Shelarji, who's the leader and who's along with us here to support this initiative. The Honorable Chief Minister has endorsed this. The Ministry of Environment, Government of India, has supported this in a very big way. And they've officially endorsed this campaign as an eco-friendly campaign towards zero garbage, towards sustainability. So it's indeed a very major step towards that. And the enthusiasm that we see across all cities, it's fantastic. I mean, it's unimaginable. And I'm sure this will get bigger and larger in days and years to come. And our association with the Radio Mirchi, with the SBI, is going to be a fantastic combination in years to come. And that's it. Talk about the marathon.
Yeah.
Only stick to marathon. I just stick to everything to marathon.
My marathon of films, yeah.
So Kapil ji, then you come here. Aap yahan aa jaiye.
Haan, come.
Aapse utsukta hai logon ko sunne ke liye. Aap log hain Kapil ji, haan jaane.
One request, so
aapko jaane
na dega. Aaj se marathon to Mr.
Kapil. Hello.
Sir, abhi kya
hai? Sir, aap yahan aa jaiye. Main thoda bahar aaya. Good. Ashish ji, come back. Kapil sir.
Namaskar. Come.
कपिल जी क्या कहना चाहेंगे आज के न्यू इनिशिएटिव के बारे में
सेहत बहुत ज़रूरी है, मुझसे बेहतर मेरे ख्याल से कोई नहीं जान सकता। सो सबसे पहले तो मैं आसिफ भाई को, बामला फाउंडेशन को बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद करता हूँ, बिकॉज इनकी वजह से हम लोग बहुत सारे अच्छे कामों के साथ जुड़े रहते हैं। और इस बार जो इनिशिएटिव SBI की तरफ से और भामला फाउंडेशन की तरफ से हो रहा है, ये रेडियो मिर्ची पार्टनर हैं और ये बहुत ज़रूरी है, बिकॉज़ हम लोग रोज़मर्रा की दिनचर्या में छोटी छोटी चीज़ें जो इग्नोर कर जाते हैं, लेकिन मुझे लगता है आज नहीं, हमें आगे चल के रियलाइज़ होगा हमारी आने वाली जनरेशन को कि हम लोग कहाँ कहाँ गलतियाँ कर रहे हैं। सो बहुत ज़रूरी है हमारे इन्वायरमेंट को बचाना, और हम लोग हमेशा किसी ना किसी तरीके इन्वायरमेंट के लिए काम करते रहते हैं, जैसे ग्रीन गणेशा कैंपेन किया था, फिर उसके पहले इन्वायरमेंट मिनिस्ट्री की तरफ से 1 करोड़ पौधे लगाए गए थे 2-3 साल पहले। सो हमारी कोशिश रहती है कि जहाँ जहाँ हम लोग इस चीज़ को जो है और आगे ले जा सकें आप सब लोगों की मदद से, और अच्छा लग रहा है कि आप सब लोग भी इस कैंपेन में जो है सबका साथ दे रहे हैं। सो बहुत ज़रूरी है हम सबके लिए। सर बहुत मतलब मुश्किल होता है, क्योंकि जब आप एक बार हेल्थ ठीक नहीं रहती है तो बहुत सारी प्रॉब्लम्स आती हैं, लेकिन हाँ अगर मैं ग्रीन मुंबई की बात करूँ, एनवायरनमेंट की बात करूँ, तो मैंने एक पिछले 4-5 साल से एक रूटीन बना रखी है कि हम कहीं भी जाते हैं, जैसे मैं अभी मनाली गया था तो डलहौजी गया था, तो मैं वहाँ पर एक पेड़ ज़रूर लगाता हूँ ताकि आने वाले कई सालों बाद वहाँ पर जाएँ तो चलो कम से कम यही रहेगी यार हम लोग एक पेड़ लगा के गए थे, कैसा है, एक क्यूरियोसिटी रहती है और एक अच्छा काम भी है। हम सब लोग प्रेरित भी करते हैं सबको, और मैं हमेशा अपने सोशल मीडिया पे पोस्ट भी करता रहता हूँ, और सबका धन्यवाद करता हूँ जो इस ग्रेट नॉवल कोर्स के साथ जुड़े हुए हैं, राजकुमार जी और हमारे जितने भी सारे दोस्त हैं। सो थैंक यू। वो भी करेंगे ज़रूर, वो भी बात करेंगे बाद में।
पर्यावरण और मैराथन के संबंधित विषय पे बोल रहे
हैं। पर्यावरण अच्छा रहेगा तो शो भी आते रहेंगे, नहीं तो सारा काम खराब हो जाएगा।
थैंक यू,
थैंक यू,
थैंक यू,
थैंक यू, थैंक यू।
सो आफ्टर दिस वी विल हैव अ स्मॉल
US consulate.
Thank you.